Okay, I'm in.
I see. The camionette. Check it.
Right. Ago.
Now it is not. Animals fix their eyes.
Wait, who is that?
Who you think? A runner, we won't try to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it is fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here.
It's always acting up around here.
You Is this- chicken pack or what?
Let up!
got you here. Mind telling me what we're looking at?
Data flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
Now, God, push down. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Okay, so what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you. Agelon tries to cut you off. Okay, now to the second floor, the cinema.
You paid what you paid.
Eyes open now.
Appropriately.
What's going on?
You have come pretty soon. Get here right away.
No, not a voodoo.
That bad, huh?
She must have a weak spot.
None of those chair jugs could have zeroed that many from my pack. No, I didn't say that. I'm just saying, you need to hurry, is all.
Come at me! Bring it!
fuck up!
Proceed.
Whoa, hey, easy.
What did you do?
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time. Let's go. Any deal has to come quick.
Okay, no more fucking tangents. Fess up. Who are you?
Bryce Mosley, Netwatch Special Agent. Can we talk? Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you did, you followed his orders. No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pockets are deeper.
Not interested. Not a money job for me. Just need an in with Mama Brigitte. Voodoo chef.
Brigitte and her lapdog T-Neptune have been frozen several days now, ever since we shrouded their subnet with ice.
And you? Well, you were sent here to free them. Do you know why they didn't tell you everything? 'Cause you're a rang. That's what they call outsiders brought in for special jobs, floor rags. When you're no longer needed, they chuck you. A fate for all rang.
Got anything to back that claim? That the voodoos want to set me up?
Wanna? They did it already.
Link was dead. Situation under control?
Yep. Jacking into our friend now.
Hey, V, you all right?
Oh, what happened?
The net pig was right. Voodoos were blowing smoke. Soon as you gave them access to the Netwatch web, they roasted all the agents. And you.
Then why is my brain not a pile of hot goo?
You know, you finally grew a pair, toughed it out.
Think the voodoos freed Brigitte?
Seems that was their plan. Worked thanks to you, I'd say. After the voodoos turned you into a fucking kamikaze drone. Who'd take a job from us spooky-ass voodoo boys? Placide took you for pathetic gutter trash, someone who no one's ever gonna come looking for.
Felt like those wards came to you awful easy.
Well, you do look like shit right now. But I guess you have your good days.
Gee, thanks.
Think it's time we had a heart-to-heart with our pal Placide. Head to Batty's. Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.
Vivant! You wish to talk to Placide? Is that what you want? Because I can take you.
Lead the way.
Rentre.
The guy you sent at the gym? Didn't make it, looks like.
V!
Disappointed? You needed me to do my little trick, and then you needed me to die.
Exact. And now I will know what went wrong. 10 networks come dead. Network and BBS is destroyed. You walk out alive.
Looks like you fucked up. What's Brigitte make of it all?
Passé. We must head under. This is not over. Netwatch will return.
I hope you will not lead him to the creek. He is Ragnon. Nothing special. You see these guns?
I saw them. Sorti, Konya. Fait tout moun sorti.
You must be Brigitte. Hard woman to find.
You have something for me.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
Yes, and we must check its condition.
How much you know from my scans?
More than Placide, I'm sure.
You recognize the biochip because you were looking for it.
We must examine you. If you survive the gym, it is at the chip's cost.
Should have thought about that before you tried to kill me.
If I was here, the chip would never be in danger. If it is in good condition, we offer you a fair price. Perhaps more for the emotional toll.
Biochip's not for sale. And you're not ripping it out of me. Thing was in shit shape already before I strolled into the gym.
It does not function.
Not that bad. Problem is, no one I've talked to can yank it out without risk of death. As soon as you commissioned the thing's theft, I figured you might know a way to help.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Evelyn Parker. Name ring a bell?
Ah, the doll, the whore. You found us because she led you to us. She has proved not completely useless after all.
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the chip. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Then, after you. You guys sure seem to love this place. But honestly, you don't give off a strong religious vibe.
We left our gods on Haiti, yet we are strong here without them. This way.
So how come Placide didn't know about the biochip? He didn't recognize it in the scans.
Few of our people know about Compeki Tower. But Placide, he is... your bête de bas.
Where are we going?
Soon you will see. The Watcher did not notice the biochip in you. Strange.
Never gave him a chance.
Good. It would complicate our work.
This an old subway tunnel?
No. Part of the transcontinental maglev system. When all states were connected. Like the net, it too crumbled after the war. Vieux et courant.
Tout le bagage paré. Nous allons commencer.
Bon. We take you into the cyberspace. No better place for you to interact with the construct.
Okay, hang on. I want to know what you need Silverhand for first.
We wish to contact Alt Cunningham. We know she and Silverhand were close.
Alt?
The relic which Arasaka held close. It is our only lead.
Alt Cunningham. Heard of her?
Oh. Where? From whom?
What's your plan to contact Alt?
We try to cut out a unique piece of Silverhand's engram from the biochip. Alt will know it. If something of the human is left after years beyond the Black Wall, she will answer.
Well, what? You said nothing about breaking through the Black Wall.
Well, now you know.
Direction here. Connected.
Connection stop.
Johnny, looks like you're the bait. You okay with that?
Yeah, whatever. Just do what she says.
What exactly do you want from Alt? All of you?
Alt, the only one can give us safe passage past the Black Wall. When the change comes, we wish to be on the winning side.
The change?
When the Black Wall was built, everyone think the ice would be enough. Keep the wild AIs out. The way. But technology advances. It cannot be stopped. And now, catastrophe come again. This is sure. And soon. The corporations, they do not see the danger. But we will be ready.